Hey, Michael's been on my back all night. He's bothering me. Why didn't you make your payment last Tuesday?
What do you mean? I made my payment last Tuesday. What are you talking about?
You paid him last week?
Yeah, I paid him last week. Well, what'd he say? He said I didn't pay him? He's a fucking liar. Where is he?
You paid him?
Yeah, I paid him.
Last week?
Yeah.
Last Tuesday?
Yeah. Charlie, you don't know what
he's one... here.
Where?
Out front.
He's here?
Yeah.
So what do I care?
All right, let me go get him. We'll straighten this thing out, all right?
Hey, wait a minute, Charlie.
What?
Well, you're right.
I'm right.
Yeah, was it last Tuesday?
Yeah, that's the Tuesday. That was last week. That's before the one that's about to come up.
My mistake. I'm sorry. Forgive me. It was last week, the week before that I was thinking of, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was, huh?
That's right.
What's the matter with you, Johnny? You can't go around bullshitting people that way. If you're worried about something, you got to keep it.
Hey, you don't know what happened to me. I'm so depressed about other things. I can't worry about payments. You know what I mean? I come home last Tuesday, I had my money, cash, you know? Blah, blah, bing, bing. I'm coming home, I ran into Jimmy Sparks. I owe Jimmy Sparks 700, like, for 4 months. I got to pay the guy. Lives in my building, hangs out across the street. I got to pay the guy, right?
Yeah.
So what happened? I had to give some to my mother, and then I was wound up with 25 at the end of the week. And then what happened today, you ain't going to believe, because it's just incredible. I can't believe it myself.
What?
I was in a game. I was ahead, like, $600, $700, right?
You got to be kidding.
Yeah, and that's the street. You know Joey Clams?
Yeah.
Joey Scala, yeah.
I know him too, yeah.
Yeah, Joey Scala's Joey Clams.
Right. They're the same person.
Yeah.
Hey.
So I was in there playing bankers and brokers. All of a sudden, I'm ahead like $600, $700. I'm really winning. All of a sudden, some kid walks in, and the kid yells that the bulls have come, right? Yells the cops have come, everybody runs away. I grab all the money, I go in. It's an excuse, like, to get away.
Right.
You know, and I give everybody the money back later. And that way I get out, I don't have to get into the game and get a losing streak and all that. What happens? I come out of the yard, I don't know this building. Meek, I don't know nothing. Couldn't get out, it was like a box, being like this. So I gotta go back in. Not only do I go back in, but this kid says it's a false alarm. Imagine that. I want to kill this fucking kid. I mean, I was so crazy. I want to kill this kid. Meanwhile, I gotta get back in the game. Bing, 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 I lose $400. Meanwhile, Frankie Bones is over there. Frankie Bones, I owe him $1,300 for like 7-8 months already. He's after me. I can't even walk on Hester Street without ducking that guy. He's waiting for me, like I can't move, you know? And he sees that I'm losing, right? Yeah. So like he's waiting for me here. So he's tapping me on the shoulder. He's saying, hey, tapping me like this, like a hawk. Hey, get it up, you're losing now, give me some money. I says, hey, Frankie, come on, you know, give me a break over here. Let me win some back. You know, I got debts. I mean, I'm in a big hole. He says, never mind, give me the money. I says, okay, Frankie. So I gave him $200. Meanwhile, I lost the deal. I go outside. I'm a little depressed now. Anyway, I want to cut the story short because I know you don't want to hear all this. And I know. But I'm going to make a long story short. Anyway, I went to Al Kaplan, got a new tie. Got the shirt. You like the shirt? It's a nice tie.
Michael doesn't care if you're depressed. What is he, your priest? What do you come out going shopping when you owe somebody money, Johnny? That ain't right. How much you got,
Charlie? I'm gonna pay him next week. I'm gonna pay
you. You're going. You don't do nothing.
How much you got there? I got about $40. That's all.
What? What are you doing?
Now, I'm holding on to this until next week till you make the next payment. What are you talking about? What? It's a little more than 40. Yeah, it's a mistake.
Yeah, it's a mistake.
Hey, listen, I swear to my mother, you come with me next Tuesday, I signed the paycheck over to you, Charlie. I swear to my mother, swear to Christ, okay? Come on, you come, it's $110, you give it to Mike. Come on, give me some money. We got those two beautiful girls out there, we're gonna get laid, Mom. I met those chicks in that Cafe Bizarre model. They were fucking around with these two other guys. I know we're gonna get laid. That one, Wine Trump, is very nice, very nice. I wanna bang her like crazy.
Yeah.
Come on.
It's enough for you.
Come on, give me another five. Come on.
Which one do you want?
Come on, you're leaving me with none. We gotta go eat chinks.
That's it. Now, you better make do for this for the week.
All right.
Which one do you want?
I want the Weintraub one. She's nice.